last week, I point out that Intel announced a...
What in the hell are you talking about?
$20 billion plan to build a semiconductor manufacturing facility in Ohio.
You got to stop doing that, okay? It is weird.
One of the largest of its kind in our nation's history. It's going to create 10,000 jobs.
Oh, look at me. I'm shaking in my little space boots.
I might add, you know, one of the reasons for inflation being high as it is, one third of the reason that inflation is up is the cost of...
How embarrassed.
Vehicles. And the reason the cost of vehicles is up, they don't have the component parts, meaning significantly the semiconductor.
Hip-hop? Hip-hop Anonymous?
All right. Let's look at the facts.